Students, now we start with the first question. You have to find the values. So you have 12 divided by 3 by 4. So how we solve it? Divide ki jagah hum kaise kya lagayenge? Multiply, then we write it reciprocal. 3 by 4 ka reciprocal kya banega? 4 by 3. Ab ye hamara product ka question ban gaya, jaise maine last exercises mein kiya. So 3 ones are 3, 4s are 12. They lie on same table. So we convert into divide 3 ones are 3, 3 4s are 12. So now we multiply 4 4s are 16. Clear? And your denominator is 1. So no need to write denominator 1. This is your answer. Clear? Your next part is A divided by 7 by 3. Ab A divided by 7 by 3 hai. So our first step is divide ki jagah aapko kya lagana hai? Multiply. मल्टीप्लाई लगाया एंड देन राइट द रेसिप्रोकल. 7 बाय 3 का रेसिप्रोकल क्या बनेगा? 3 बाय 7. रेसिप्रोकल मींस उल्टा. 7 बाय 3 का रेसिप्रोकल 3 बाय 7. देन अब न्यूमिनेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर दे डोंट लाई ऑन द सेम टेबल. सो वी मल्टीप्लाई न्यूमिनेटर टू द न्यूमिनेटर. होल नंबर मल्टीप्लाई टू द न्यूमिनेटर. 8 थ्री आर 24 बाय 7. Denominator as it rahega, that is 7. Now this is improper fraction. Your numerator is greater than denominator. So convert into the mixed fraction. 7, 3s are 21, 7, 4s are 28. 28 is greater than 24. So 7, 3s are 21. 4 minus 1, that is 3. So how you write? Your coefficient is as whole number. Your remainder is as numerator. Divisor is 7. This is your answer. Clear? Now, you have mixed fraction. Whole number divided by mixed fraction. So, your first step is you have to convert mixed fraction into the improper fraction. So, mixed fraction ko improper fraction mein whole number multiply to the denominator. 2 threes are 6. Then add remainder. 6 plus 1. That is 7 by 3. Then our next step is you have to write product sign at the place of division. Divide ki jagah kya jagah? Multiply. Then 7 by 3 can be written as 3 by 7. Jab humne multiply lagaya divide ki jagah, then write it reciprocal. 7 by 3 ka reciprocal 3 by 7. Then you multiply. 3 threes are 9 over 7. This is also improper fraction. Your numerator is greater than denominator. So what we do? We write in the mixed fraction. 9 divided by 7. 7 ones are 7. 9 minus 7, that is 2. Write your whole number quotient as whole number, remainder as numerator, and your divisor as denominator. This is your answer. Clear?